You know what it is? I don't even like addressing things, but I just feel like everyone's losing their common sense, bro. I done a little interview the other day talking about the iffy voice the phone call man had. Now all of a sudden, man's sending me things about people saying them man sold their soul and that's what I'm saying. And brother, shut up. Like, what are you talking about? For one, man's Muslim. For two, like, what kind of, bro, you think man's not good enough to, like, put out a couple of rhythms and get fans? What, man's got shot man's soul for what Freak of the Week and G Loves and the little other rhythms man's put out, man's got some man's soul for that. How much of a disrespect that is, that you feel like man's got some man's soul for that? Like, bruv, you lot are violating, man, bro. And all this, like, oh yeah, people dying around them stuff, bruv, have some fucking respect, man. That's the only reason why I'm even doing this video, because when I saw that, I was like, bro, man really gonna bring man's, like, loved ones into this that's passed away, like, into some, like, some Illuminati conspiracy. Don't take the fucking piss, bruv. Like, just watching too much of them stupid YouTube videos with the weird music in the background, and now all of a sudden everyone's some expert on soul selling and music industry and the devil and blah, blah, blah. Bro, you lot don't even pray, fam. Like, you lot don't even pray anyway. Bruv, the fuck's not, like, all these people, fam, you're not even religious. It's jarring.
I'll be honest, I've never told this story before, and I feel like I'm just going to say it because I feel like you should know. Anyway, when we signed it, before we signed it though, I was a bit off on it. And because the pressure was a bit much, it was like, sign it, sign it. And I remember speaking to my old manager, right? And if I'm lying, I'm flying. He's phoned me and we're in the studio and I put him on loudspeaker, old manager. And he's like, yeah, like, what are you lot thinking about the deal? We're like, yeah, we want to sign it, but we want to wait and see what happens. And like, on God, Shams, yeah, his voice changed in like a demon's voice. Sign the deal. Sign it now. Sign it. Sign it. I got so shook, I threw my phone on the floor. If I'm lying, I'm flying. Wallahi. And me and Krep just staring at the phone on the floor like, what the fuck? His voice just changed into like a gremlin. And all he kept saying is, sign the deal. Sign the deal. Sign the deal. And I'm like, what the fuck? Like, I dropped the phone and stepped back like this. And we're just staring at the phone for about 3 minutes. Like, I'm like, did you hear that, bro? He's like, yeah, bro. Like, what the fuck's that?